A manhunt is underway for two senior members of the Alameddine crime network involved in a bloody gangland war. One of them is wanted in connection to a murder conspiracy in North Sydney.
Wanted. Police say two of the biggest faces of a gangland war are on the run.
We will allege these two individuals were key to the success of the Alameddine organised crime network.
26-year-old Masood Zachariah and 24-year-old Ali Yunus vanished when Raptor police came knocking at their Grey Stains and Marylands homes this morning.
Police! Search warrant! Open the door!
While they are missing, police arrested two other members during 13 raids this morning, seizing several guns and stolen cars. Nine News can reveal Zachariah is wanted in connection to the conspiracy to murder rival gang member Ibrahim Hamzi at North Sydney in August.
We believe there's more than seven murders linked to the activities of this group.
Yunus, aka rapper A Huncho, is wanted for being one of the directors of the Alameddine gang. Yeah, last time. Police allege he recruited and groomed members through his music and rapped about the Alameddine's crimes.
They want to belong to something, and they're basically groomed by the syndicate to carry out, you know, public place shootings, violent crime, murder.
Police now fear Yunus and Zachariah are actively making plans to flee the country and are investigating whether someone tipped them off about their impending arrests.
What we're doing is urging the public, if they see both of these individuals, to call police. They shouldn't be approached.
Emma Partridge, Nine News.